Okay. I found this e.l.f. pencil with an already pencil sharpener. So, sold. Have you ever, like, used totally different products because they're sharp or because you found them? So, we'll see. This looks really thick, chunky to be doing on your eyebrows. Maybe it's not an eyebrow. Eyebrow. Filler. I'm doing it. And you know what? It is, like, yellowy, light brown. And I bet it's perfect, but I would have gone for like a dark super brown and messed it up. So I'm assuming, oh, it's dark. I'm so glad the other one wasn't sharpened. Holy crapola. Okay, oh no. So I didn't have thicker eyebrows than planned because this is a thick freaking pencil. They're always short, I have to make them longer. Can you make yourself an arch if you don't have one? Uh-oh. Dude, I don't think that's what it's supposed to look like. Okay, this is honestly worse than a lot of the boyfriend ones. This is so dark. I would have bought like black ones. Okay. You learn new things every day. Personally, it's either not sharp enough or
I want to use something that's like thick. And then on the other side of it, hope I can sharpen that with that, is a filler, a lift. It's white. Is it supposed to go under here? Like, ooh, I should put on my Cupid's bow. Okay, maybe that wasn't a good idea. We're experimenting. Okay, it says up here, so I'm gonna put it up here. Well, I'm not really seeing the point of this. I'm sure you have to rub it in, so I will just a minute. I don't think this is supposed to go there. Is it supposed to go on top? I feel sorry for all those boyfriends who had to do that stupid thing. Okay. I think I'm gonna. See, now I gotta take my glasses off. I'm not gonna be able to see. Oh, shoot. You know what? Didn't I previously put powder right there? I don't think you're supposed to do that. I'm supposed to put the other stuff. If people are new at makeup, do they write down what they're supposed to use before they use it? That thing doesn't have a spoolie. Oh, now I gotta find my spoolie. I gotta find my glasses first, then I gotta find my spoolie. This is embarrassing. And what kind of lip liner should I use? Because, oh, this little thing might work as a spoolie. Oh, yeah. Do you like how random my music is? Oh shoot, you know what? I don't own rights to these songs, but I'm not. I wish they weren't on here so I could talk. Sorry. This might not even work. I don't think my eyebrows look anything like each other. But I don't think they have to. Aren't they like cousins or something? Mine are like distant cousins today. Now I have to find my glasses. Okay. Okay, I'll be right back.